Hi, I'm Caroline from Twinkle.
Let's take a look at our Create Your Own Subtraction Number Sentence resource. Used alongside concrete objects and pictorial representations, this activity really supports children's understanding of the subtraction and equals symbols and what they represent. Using key vocabulary and mathematical language will build children's understanding of the subtraction operation. You can laminate this resource or simply pop it into a plastic wallet and use with a dry white pen. This way you can reuse the resource again and again. Children may like to use this resource with magnetic or wooden numbers or use number cards, which can be found on our website. You may like to follow the first, then, now model, which supports children's understanding of subtraction, as they can see that first they start with a quantity, then they take some away. So now, how many are left? Present children with a number of objects. What number are we starting with? Then they can roll the dice. What do we need to take away? Now, how many are left? Then children can read the number sentence back to you. So 9 take away 2 equals 7. Children could also explore subtraction using pictorial representations. Present children with a picture showing a number of items. How many stars do we have? So first we're starting with 10. Then children can roll a dice to see how many they're going to take away. And count the remaining stars to see how many are left now. You could present children with a subtraction number sentence, and then children can use objects to work it out. Perhaps they could check their answer using a different strategy. You could also explore subtraction number stories with this resource. Can children create number sentences to match the subtraction number stories? This resource could be used alongside a 5-frame or a 10-frame to support children's understanding of subtraction and number bonds. Provide children with a wide range of materials to explore their subtraction number sentences. Why not head on over to the Twinkle website, where you'll find a wide range of resources to support children with subtraction. Have fun, and we'll see you soon!